Welcome to the Grade 8 Virtual Celebration. We begin today's celebration in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, surround those who are graduating with your grace. Bless them with hope so that they may move into the future with eager and open hearts. Help them to put the knowledge, skills, and insights gained through their education to use for the good of all humankind. Inspire them to believe in the goodness of life even when faced with challenges and difficulties. As they commence with their lives, may they grow ever more grateful and wise. All of this we ask in the name of Jesus, your beloved Son. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The York Catholic District School Board Land Acknowledgement. We are gathered on the ancestral lands and waters of all Indigenous peoples who have left their footprints on Mother Earth before us. We respectfully acknowledge those who have walked on it, those who walk on it now, and future generations who have yet to walk upon it. We pray to the Creator for strength and wisdom that all may continue to serve as stewards of the earth. Welcome, graduates and family members, to the St. Matthew Grade 8 Virtual Celebration. This has been an interesting year for all of us, one I'm sure you'll never forget, and either will we. There have been special moments like cross country, the Christmas concert, volleyball teams, and recognition assemblies while we were in school, and the unique experience provided by the virtual learning environment since the school closure. We have met the challenges presented to us, buoyed by our faith and the spirit of the St. Matthew community. The resilience you have all shown helps you look ahead to the future, knowing your experiences at St. Matthew have prepared you for a new beginning. Remember that whatever lies ahead, you are supported by your family, your faith, and your school community. The future is yours to become the person you hope to be. We are immensely proud of each one of you and have enjoyed the challenge of celebrating all of you in new and creative ways. Tonight's virtual celebration culminates a week of special activities that began with the lawn sign delivery to each of your homes by myself, Ms. Canistra, Ms. Grassi, and Ms. Lee. We were excited to see how you and your families took this opportunity to celebrate your accomplishments. A few days later, we enthusiastically bid farewell to you with our drive-through clap out. Our staff gathered to cheer each of our graduates as you drove through the Kiss and Ride for the last time and stopped to receive a specially designed cinch bag and a copy of the book, Oh, the Places You'll Go, provided by our Catholic School Council and signed by all the staff. We hope you have enjoyed these celebrations and we hope you will enjoy tonight's virtual celebration. We look forward to inviting you back to the school in the fall to present your diplomas and to present awards and recognitions. May God bless you as you celebrate this exciting and wonderful milestone in your lives. Congratulations to the class of 2020. The York Catholic District School Board leadership team and school trustees. Ms. Maria Marchese is chair of the board. Mr. Dino Giuliani is the vice chair. Ms. Carol Cotton is our trustee. Mr. Ab Falcone is the Director of Education, and Ms. Laura Sawicki is our Superintendent of Education for School Leadership. I would like to thank the Director and the Chair who have provided a video message tonight, and I would also like to congratulate Director Falcone, who is retiring at the end of the summer, August 31st. We thank him for his contributions to our board and wish him all the best in the future. Thank you also to Trustee Cotton, who has been a trustee for many years and supported the St. Matthew community. This year she contributed funds that allowed us to purchase the cinch bags for our students that were distributed at the drive-through clap out. Thank you also to Superintendent Sawicki, who on an ongoing basis supports our school community. Now, please enjoy a message from our director and the chair of the school board.
Congratulations, class of 2020, on the occasion of your graduation. While the COVID-19 pandemic caused significant changes to this school year, your faith helped you stay strong and determined to succeed. Your hard work has paid off. You earned it. Your graduation milestone is a time for you to think back on all that you have learned and achieved. Your dedicated teachers and school staff, along with your supportive parents, have equipped you with the knowledge, courage, and values you need to continue to excel in your educational journey. I am confident that you will be successful in all that you do. While you may have mixed emotions as the year comes to a close, the next step in your journey will bring many more exciting moments into your lives. Our hope at Your Catholic is that you explore all the new opportunities which await you. May your relationship with Christ continue to grow, and may you continue to look to Him to guide you through your educational journey and beyond. May He bless you with the strength and wisdom to live out the Your Catholic spirit as faith-filled and caring global citizens. On behalf of the Board of Trustees and together with your parents, relatives, and school staff, I extend my heartfelt congratulations to the class of 2020. St. John Paul II said, "The future is in your hearts and in your hands. God is entrusting to you the task, at once difficult and uplifting, of working with Him in the building of the civilization of love. I wish you success in all that you do, and may God bless you always."
Good day. My name is Ab Falcone, and I'm the Director of Education of the York Catholic District School Board. On behalf of York Catholic, I would like to wish a big congratulations to our graduating class of 2020. Although our formal graduation ceremonies will not be held until the fall this year due to COVID-19, we did not want to miss this opportunity to celebrate your achievements with you and to celebrate this incredible milestone along your journey. This has been an unprecedented school year with many challenges. I have to tell you, we're so proud of how you've persevered, how you've stayed positive, connected, and how you've made the best of a very difficult situation. You've stayed connected through Google Meets. You've sent positive messages out to your community, and you overwhelmingly supported our local community food drive for those less fortunate. But not only that, you went a step further by taking it upon yourselves to inspire hope in others throughout this time. And you did all of this while adapting to the new normal of distance learning. I want to leave you with this reminder from Pope Francis, and that is to remain steadfast in the journey of faith with firm hope in the Lord. This is the secret to our journey. He gives us the courage to swim against the tide. God gave us all the courage to navigate through our individual and unique challenges. I hope that you'll continue to be courageous and to be positive. I'd like to extend my congratulations to your parents, families, friends, and dedicated educators and school staff. Whether it was giving you a shoulder to lean on, encouraging you to try out for that team or join that club, or motivating you to study for that test, they were there for you. Their love and support is truly beyond measure, and for this, we are truly grateful. Once again, congratulations for achieving this milestone on your journey. Hopefully, there will be a celebration in person soon. In the meantime, I wish you every success in your future endeavors. May God bless you and guide you on your journey today and always. Thank you. God bless.
Some brightly burning, some darkening.
I would now like to share with you a message from Mayor Frank Scarpitti to our graduates. On behalf of members of Council and the City of Markham, I am very pleased to congratulate the Class of 2020 on your upcoming graduation. This is a milestone marking the beginning of another exciting chapter in your life. While this may be a challenging time, it does not deter from what lies ahead for you, a future full of promise and hope. You should all be very proud of your outstanding accomplishments, knowing that you have achieved high academic and personal standards beyond what anyone could have imagined. I understand your graduation ceremonies and celebrations will not be the same this year. However, this should not take away from the joy of this momentous occasion. You should be very proud, as I am sure your families, teachers, and friends are proud of you. As Mayor, I commend you for your outstanding hard work, determination, and resiliency. I am confident you are on the road towards success. I wish you the best in all your future endeavors. Sincerely, Frank Scarpitti, Mayor. St. Matthew is part of the family of schools of St. Justin Martyr Parish. The pastor, Monsignor Vid, and associate pastor, Father John Pack, make regular visits to St. Matthew to celebrate Mass. At this time, Monsignor Vid has provided an inspirational message to our graduates.
Dear graduates, teachers, parents, and friends, it is my privilege and joy to address you briefly on the occasion of your graduation. It is paradoxical that in time of greatest communication mode and power, with, for example, a Facebook registering 1.5 billion likes and dislikes a day, beside all other communication ways, we feel more isolated than ever before. But this will pass too. You will remember that you graduated in a unique time. You are indeed unique people. So I would like to say three things briefly. This graduation is about times. It is about talents. It is about friends. First, you should remember time. Time from your JK to now. As the Bible says, there is a time for everything under heaven, a time for planting, a time for laughing, a time for growing, a time for speaking, a time for being. You should carry your memories, special moments with you and treasure it all. Second, talents. The whole process of your education is to develop talents. It is all about gifts and maturing. It is all about accomplishments, and it is all about your hard work that will be a stepping stone for the next phase of your life. And third, it is all also about friends. Treasure your friends and remember all the people who touched your life. They are not just your classmates, but they are also your teachers and parents who shaped you and made you who you are. Relationships matter. And keep the faith. Cling to something that has deep roots. Do not be afraid to say a prayer to claim values and beliefs. And as we wish you the best, I conclude with Robert Hastings' words, who said, "Stop pacing the aisles and counting the miles. Instead, climb more mountains, eat more ice cream, go barefoot more often, swim more rivers, watch more sunsets, and so on." Well, that is all good. But be aware that you must make choices. As Robert Frost said, "There are two roads in the wood, and as there I stood, I took one less traveled by." Congratulations, and may you make good choices that will make all the difference. God bless you always.
I would like to thank this year's Catholic School Council for their contributions to our community and for the support of special events. They run the Spookathon, hot lunch programs, provided a Christmas activity that all the students enjoyed, as well as our Hawaiian luau during Winter Carnival. The co-chairs are Michelle Gill and Debbie McDonald, Treasurer Rua Vasandani, Secretary Carrie Siolan, Parent Representatives Julie Berenden, Tracy Collett-Parkin, and Brian Thambanigam. I serve as well on the Catholic School Council with teacher representatives Suzanne Oliveira and Connie Kruger, and our student representatives Rhea and Miranda.
On behalf of the St. Matthew's Parent Council, we would like to congratulate the graduating class of 2020. We hope you have enjoyed St. Matthew's and have fond memories of the people you met, the places you went, and the activities you participated in. Your contributions over the time you spent here have helped to make St. Matthew's the great school community that it is. Although your final year has ended abruptly, take time to reflect on what it has taught you, what's important to you, and how you want the world to see you. Next year, get involved. Make lots of new friends, but don't forget your old ones. You'll get out of high school what you put into it. God bless you on your journey. Best of luck and congratulations. Sincerely, the Parent Council.
I would like to thank my parents for helping me throughout these years. Some are bad, some are good, but eventually, in the end, all these years will pay off. I'd like to thank them for spending money on school supplies and stuff, and when I needed gum, I couldn't pay for that. So, thanks again.
Thank you to my parents that gave me love, help, and support through my time at St. Matt's.
Mom and Dad for always being there and supporting me through the years of elementary school. I thank you for being patient with me and for helping me through the hard and difficult times. Mom and Dad, I'm so grateful for all the love and support you've given me throughout my elementary school years. I couldn't have done it without your help. Thank you.
I just want to say thank you to both my parents for helping me through all the St. Matthew school years, and I love you both so much.
Deep within each heart, there lies a magic spark that lights the fire of
love. I'd like to tell my parents, thank you for everything that you've done for me. And I'd also like to tell you that I love and appreciate you.
The strength of just I can't. has brought together people of all nations. There's nothing ordinary in the living of each day. There's a special.
Thank you to my mom and dad and all of my teachers who have been supporting me and guiding me throughout my years at St. Matthew's.
Lessons we must learn to bring us closer to the power of the dream. As the world gives us its best to stand apart from all the rest.
I'd like to thank my parents for being by my side for all 10 years of being in elementary school, and I wouldn't have done it without them.
I'm going to thank my parents for all the things that they've done for me. They sacrificed their life just so they can help us in any way possible.
Thank you to my mom and dad for helping me throughout my school life.
Every woman, child, and man. It's the moment that you think you can't. You'll discover that you can. Feel the flame. Teaching lessons we must learn. The power of the dream. The world unites in hope and peace. It will always be. The power of the dream that brings us here.
Thank you to my parents for your love, support, and guidance throughout my journey at St. Matthew's. Love you guys.
Dear Mom and Dad, I would like to start by saying thank you very much for sticking by my side throughout my learning journey at elementary school. You guys have taught me the importance of believing in myself and how to be a good community member. I love you guys very much, and I'm very excited to start a new year in high school.
Thank you to my parents for their love and continued support throughout my 10 years of elementary school.
I would like to thank at this time the staff of St. Matthew, the teachers, the ECEs, and EAs who have been part of your journey at St. Matthew. Special thank you to Ms. Black, our head secretary, and Mr. Johnson, our head custodian. I know all of these people have been part of your lives for many years, and they are all very proud of you and have enjoyed being part of your lives while you've been at St. Matthew. Special acknowledgement goes tonight to the teachers you've had this year, Ms. Petrilli, Ms. Canistra, Madame Peguerero, Mademoiselle Deacon, and Ms. Schuberwood. Thank you also to our grad committee, Ms. Canistra, Ms. Lee, Mademoiselle Deacon, Ms. Paliug, Ms. Oliveira, Ms. Feltrin, Ms. Kruger, Ms. Saniti, and Ms. Fitzgerald. All of them have enjoyed the many different events we've had to celebrate you and contributing to everything we've done to celebrate our graduates. At this time, I would now like to present to you our graduation video. It contains memories of your years at St. Matthew, tributes from the staff, and a virtual passing of your diploma.
A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting
up and down the boulevard, their
shadows searching in the night.
One blow from caving in. Do you ever feel already buried deep?
chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just own the night like the 4th of July, 'cause baby you're a firework. Come on, show 'em what you work. Make 'em go as you should have.
Yeah.
Hello, graduates of St. Matthew Catholic School. I would like to extend my greetings and well wishes to you and your families. It is a pleasure for me to speak to you and to congratulate you on the successful completion of your elementary school years, and to wish you well as you prepare for high school. We know that this has been a different kind of year, and the pandemic may continue to change the way we do things in the months ahead. We know, though, that you are prepared for whatever lies ahead. Your parents have raised wonderful young people, and we have been grateful that your parents chose to send you to St. Matthew for an education grounded in the Catholic faith. The support you have received from your family, your school, and your parish will continue to be your foundation for success. Remember, as you prepare for high school, that students from St. Matthew follow the rules of agreement, the Catholic virtues, and the character attributes no matter where they are. I hope that you will bring these characteristics of St. Matthew with you wherever you go, as they will serve you well. In particular, remember the rules of agreement, mutual respect, attentive listening, the right to try new things, and the importance of affirming others. I would like to thank and congratulate all of you for your contributions to St. Matthew. I would also like to thank and congratulate your parents for their contributions. Some of your parents are also saying goodbye to St. Matthew after many years in our school community, and we thank them for all their contributions and support. I have been very happy and proud to have gotten to know all of you over the last 2 years. Even though we are saying goodbye to you, St. Matthew will always be your home, and we encourage you to come back and visit and share your stories whenever you can. Graduates, on behalf of myself and all the staff, know that we are immensely proud of each one of you. And we are happy to have shared many wonderful experiences with you during your time at St. Matthew. Congratulations, graduates, and God bless all of you.
Congratulations to the St. Matthew 2020 graduates. While the celebrations are different this year, the pride is even stronger. You are without a doubt the promise for a wonderful future for Canada. You were brought here at St. Matthew to learn all that you need and the flexibility demanded of you to succeed in an ever-changing world. Now you leave us to take up the challenge of the future. I wish you continued success in all your life endeavors. The best is yet to come. That I promise you.
To my amazing grade 8 graduates, I hope you're all keeping well during this time. I just wanted to take a moment to congratulate you on a successful grade 8 year and give you some advice going forward to high school. So here are some things to keep in mind. Always think wisely. Treat everyone kindly. Discover and develop your own passions and never lose sight of the person that you want to become. Choose friends who are going to encourage you and help you, and ignore anyone that tries to challenge that. I'm so lucky to have met you all this year, and I really cherish all the laughs and the learning that we have together. Can't wait to hear about all the great things that you all achieve. So to Ben, Julian, Carmen, Samantha, Sebastian, Dakarai, Miranda, and Ruby, Nicholas, Luke, Michaela, and Simon, Rhea, Alec, and Ariana. Congratulations and good luck.
Hello, graduates. It has been my pleasure and a true privilege to watch you all grow up over the years. Most of you I've seen mature from JK right through to grade 8. I will truly miss you, but I know that you are going to go on and represent St. Matthew so well. I will miss all of our chats and all of our laughs, and I really hope that you come back to visit me again. Anyway, I will miss you, and I'm so proud of you, and happy graduation.
And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Hi guys, congratulations.
From where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Hi grade 8s, or should I say graduates? I just want to say congratulations to all of you. You've worked so hard to get here, and now you're on your way to dreaming bigger dreams. Remember to never give up and keep reaching for the stars. Good luck on your next adventure, and don't forget to visit us at St. Matt's. Hi guys.
Congratulations, grade 8. You made it through 10 amazing years of elementary school. I have known many of you through these 10 years at St. Matthew, and I feel blessed to have been a part of your journey. I have very fond memories of our time together in grade 2, and some great memories of choir and basketball as well. So as you go off to high school, I wish you all the best and hope that you will take what you have learned and reach for your dreams. Don't forget to come visit. I will miss you.
From where we began, we started.
Hello, grade 8s. I wanted to congratulate you on your graduation. You did it. As you move forward to your new adventure, my advice to all of you would be to believe in yourself. Get involved. Join the groups you never thought you would and do the things you never thought you could. But most of all, be kind. Be kind to yourself and be kind to others. I wish you the best of luck in the days ahead and much success in whatever you choose. May God bless you all. Congratulations again.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I couldn't be more proud. I will miss your faces in the hallway and definitely miss coaching you guys. I wish you nothing but the best in the near future. Dream big, go out there, and leave a footprint. Congrats, you did it.
Congratulations to the grade 8 graduating class of St. Matthew 2020. I just wanted to take this time to congratulate you all. I know it's been a strange year, but you guys made it, and you will go on to the next chapter of your lives, which is high school, which is very exciting. I taught many of you guys when you guys were younger, and it's so wonderful to see the great people that you guys have grown up to be. I just wanted to tell you guys, remember that you can do anything that you put your mind to. Always follow your dreams and have the drive to be successful, and you can do anything. Take care, guys. Come back and visit, and we will miss you. Bye.
À la classe de 2020, je vous souhaite beaucoup de succès dans le prochain chapitre de votre vie. N'oubliez pas, ne t'arrête jamais de rêver. Le succès n'est pas la clé du bonheur, le bonheur est la clé du succès. Si vous aimez ce que vous faites, vous réussirez. Félicitations.
Hello, grade 8 grad, class of 2020. Congratulations on graduating from your elementary years at St. Matthew School. I wish you all of the best in this next stage of your life, high school. Looking back at your years at St. Matthew's, I hope you remember not only the academics, but the other important life lessons that you learned along the way, such as kindness, compassion, friendship, and that it's okay to make mistakes, because that's how we all learn. Remember these lessons in high school and try to get involved in as many activities as you possibly can, because you will get more out of life when you put more into it. Good luck and congratulations. A job well done.
Hello, graduates. I'd like to congratulate you on finishing this chapter of your life. You completed your elementary school years and should be very proud of this accomplishment. I wish you all the best as you continue on to the next chapter of your journey being high school. Keep learning, keep smiling, and keep believing in yourself. There are so many more experiences waiting for you in life. So embrace them and let them teach you along the way. Good luck.
Hello, St. Matthew's grade 8s. I'm hoping that you're all doing well. We certainly do miss having you, and we've missed having you in the last few months of your grade 8 year here at St. Matthew's. I'm hoping that as you leave behind the great memories here at St. Matt's, just remember that the best is yet to come and that the pathway you started here at St. Matt's will help to guide you as you move forward on to high school and beyond. Congratulations to everybody, and hip hip hooray, grade 8 St. Matthew's. We hope to see you soon while you come back to visit in the fall. We love you. Bye for now.
Hi, grade 8s. Congratulations. This is your year, an extraordinary year. If there's anything that you can take from this, just remember it is perseverance and positivity that will guide you through your futures. All the very best and congratulations.
I'd like to congratulate you on your graduation from grade 8.
and to send you my best wishes on your next adventure in high school.
Congratulations, Grade 8s. We're happy to be celebrating your graduation from St. Matthew this June, even though we're doing it in a different way. We hope you have a great summer, and we're looking forward to hearing all your stories about high school, and we hope that you'll all come back to visit us in the fall.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. Talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name,
yeah.
Cause you found.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
I hope you enjoyed that video. I know everyone involved enjoyed making it for you. I would like to now close with a prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. This is a prayer to St. Matthew. O glorious St. Matthew, in your Gospel you portray Jesus as the longed-for Messiah who fulfilled the prophets of the Old Covenant and as the lawgiver who founded a church of the New Covenant. Obtain for us the grace to see Jesus living in his church and to follow his teaching in our lives, so that we may live forever with him in heaven. Amen. We conclude in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you everyone who has been involved in this celebration, and once again, congratulations to our graduates. Thank you for watching our Grade 8 virtual celebration, and God bless all of you.